Hi there, this is Joe from Sparkle. We had a question about a car moving up one of our scenes in one of our videos, so I'm going to show you how to do that. So we add the image of the scene onto the canvas, and we set the camera position. We stretch the image to fill the canvas area, and we enter into the image properties. Now I'm going to keep the animate time at 2 seconds, but I'm going to make sure that the pause and the transition times are set to 0. Next up, we add the car image. This car image is not in our library, but we will share it on the blog post. We set the same camera position as the scene, although we're going to move this out of screenshot, so you can't actually see the image. I'm going to adjust the size and position, so it will give the impression it's going up the road. And I'm going to enter into image properties. I want to ensure that animate, pause, and transition times are all set to 0. And then I click on the image in the timeline just to make sure it is out of view. We add the same car image again, and I'm going to set the camera on this one to the same as the scene. Only this time we're going to reduce the image size and move it to the top of the road on the scene image. Okay, once you've done that, you can enter into the image properties and you morph it from the first image of the car. What we also do is we change the solid value down to 0 so it's invisible. And again, we remove the pause and transition time so they're both 0. Okay, that is how you get the effect, and you can have multiple cars by simply copying and pasting the image. Once you've done that, you just need to go into your image properties and morph it from the first image. All the other settings will be the same as you've just copied and pasted them. Okay, once you've done that, you can preview and play. So as you can see, the scene's drawn and then the cars move up the road. I hope you found this useful, and thank you very much for watching.